We are also conscious that there is speculation that people may be talking about retaliation in this matter, and on Garda Síochána Cána has been very active since the event occurred. There have been numerous patrols, armed patrols, out in Dublin City last night, and they will continue out in the coming days.